Yes. Hey. You don't set. Finally, native doctors, they don't win for Nigeria. Native doctors, see, if you be native doctor, just know now, say, you don't get level past many pastors. Odumeje in the bosky. Liquid matter. Don't make us believe, say, native doctors, they get human sympathy past many pastors. And they talk about before, who not they believe. And they very sure, say, many of them, they follow Ada Jesus, her Travis, and Odumeje, that pastor for Igbo land. Say, Ada Jesus, they criticize Odumeje. Say, Odumeje na fake. Say, Odumeje, they do fake miracles. He said, no, be only Odumeje. You see, last one native daughter. Say, the native daughter said they are fake. And the Ada Jesus, na comedian. Sometimes, comedians, they talk things to get attention, to get views. But that don't mean say what is she talk against these two of them, say not be her true, not be her true position. Now, Ada Jesus is not sick. She don't get, she get partial stroke, then she get, they say she get kidney infection, kidney disease, her hand don't swear, her legs don't swear. Ada Jesus now, what they vibrate before, don't turn vegetable. Now, Nigerians, look at we dead gullible. We dead very, very gullible. They call link and say, now the curse where Odumeje lay on the woman. Say they don't already pronounce curse on the woman. Say Odumeje curse the woman. It curse Ada Jesus. Native doctor said curse Ada Jesus. Now, we don't know whether now Odumeje curse. Now they walk now. On a native doctor, they walk. Family and friends come advise say, may they carry Ada Jesus, go meet Odumeje and native doctor. As they reach where native doctor, the native doctor say, yes, my daughter, you offend me well. What do you talk against me? He pay me. I swear for you. I use all the juju when I get to swear for you. But as the doctor apologize to me now, say you fair talk, you don't talk again. My daughter, don't worry. This is where they go through, so you go over. I go pray for you. Let's not bring out 100k. Give the family. Say, Mona Adam join. Mona want to see a traitor. But I won't go in there. I won't go any country. Go traitor. Mona Adam join. Let's not go carry all those. You just come out. Shock. He can do some incantation. Say all the curse when he lay on Ada Jesus. Say don't reverse them. Say make Ada Jesus go and sin no more. As they can't go in that Bosque church. In that Bosque church. All the press, camera crew, they go activate all the camera for the church. In the bus, because they move. You dare not. You cannot rubbish me. It calls time for forgiveness. In the bus, and Rita, say, Lalao, they're not going to forgive. Say, they forgive. Say, it's just going to forgive for your time, not Jesus Christ. For their own time, they're not going to forgive. And Odumeje is supposed to be deputy Jesus Christ. They say our pastors, they are God's, they are Jesus' representative on earth. If we want to hear from God, we hear from God, we hear from Jesus through them. When you say, Laila, that's the way Jesus Christ tell that adulterous woman. Say, leave this woman, go and sin no more. He said, he that has not sinned should cast the first stone. Odumeje said, no. He not be Jesus Christ. He not will forgive. Odumeje said, Lala, said that one when Jesus Christ do on the cross of Calvary, when he looked those sinners, he said, God, forgive them, for they know not what they are doing. Odumeje said, no, for Christendom, no forgiveness. Now Nigerians for Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, they blast Odumeje, blast Rita. Next day, Rita can come out. I forgive. I forgive my fans all over the world. I forgive. It did not come out from him. Let me tell you something, gullible Nigerians. What Ada Jesus is going through is not as a result of what she said against the native daughter or Odumeje. Let me tell you something, Nigerians, when I wake up, and a shame for my Igbo brothers. So nobody feel come out or do God for me to say, hey, stop this nonsense. Madam, Oga, we are not carrying this girl go anywhere again. We are going to raise 15 million naira for her. We are going to raise 30 million naira for her. For her to go to India, for her to go to UK, for her to go to US, for transplants. They said no. They shot themselves doing nonsense. Let me tell you something. I've lost two of my friends as a result of kidney disease. Two of my friends. And the two of them, they only joke with church. They've never come on social media to insult any man of God. They've never come on social media to blast any man of God. In fact, they be church guys. One of them a popular name for this Benin. I don't want to mention the guy, but everybody know where to kid the guy. Let me tell you that Jesus, it's quite unfortunate that this sickness strike you when you were blasting these people. Let me tell you, not be their cause. If Odumeje told say yes, that the cause where he lay, I challenge you, Odumeje, if you stand and heal at that Jesus, you say today, Odumeje is coming out to do deliverance or to pray to heal at that Jesus. Odumeje, me, I will renounce Jesus Christ. I will pronounce you as Jesus Christ. If you know you have the power, because if you have the power to destroy, you should be able to have the power to fix. If you have the power to pronounce curse, you should be able to have the power to reverse the curse. Odumeje, I challenge you. I challenge you, Odumeje, heal her. If you want us to believe, now let her wash. Now wash. Now wash is quite unfortunate. There are people in your church that are suffering from kidney infection. There are people in your church that are suffering from a liver infection. There are people in your church that are suffering from heart disease. Not be you. Go heal them. If you say no, you hate Adagio, you don't want healer, come to Edo State. We have many kidney patients. Go to UBTH. Go to the dialysis center. Then you will see them. Odumeje can't come out and heal one person. Let me send this message to Nigerians. Don't be gullible. Whatever your opinion against any man of God, it's your opinion. No, Oshabi Suleiman will not come out now. Say, so person, they criticize me, now the person is sick. It's very, very clear now. Native doctors don't set the standard. It's not clear to the world that native doctors are more compassionate than our so-called men of God. It don't clear now. It don't clear that native doctors, they are more. Because in the past, when our parents, they patronize native doctors, the country don't spoil like this. Now, of course, native doctors don't get level again. Come on, they patronize all these so-called men of God. See the country. Look at Nigeria. They shall not be like country where they fold up. They shall not be like country where they fold up. See, you see churches everywhere. And that Jesus, let me tell you something. Your sickness is natural. Now, let Nigeria, you see this people go. People don't pay attention to their health. I'm just coming back from the gym. People don't pay attention to their health. People don't pay attention to their health. When what do they call this music producer? When die of kidney?
OJB.
OJB. Which pastor OJB insults? Tell me. Measure the man of God where OJB. Either in music. Measure one thing. Measure the pastor where OJB insults. Measure the native doctor where OJB insults. Many actors and actresses are dying of kidney disease. They are dying of heart disease. Which of the native doctors they insult? Nigeria, stop being gullible. And that Jesus sickness is natural. Not be anybody pronounce any curse. Not be anybody. Me, either Bosky or Dumeje or whatever you call yourself. I don't believe you. I don't believe you are a real man of God. And I set that position and I maintain the position. I don't believe in your ministry. I don't believe in anything you do. And that Jesus, please listen to this audio. Listen to this video. Share it. Send it to Ada Jesus and our family. They should do fundraising about Obaze City Bus. I will donate. I will donate for us to send her out of the country for treatment. Now Ada Jesus said, they swear. They put food in your fear of everybody. If you cause Odumeje, you go get kidney disease. Mm. So they swear. It's natural. Go to UBTH. Go to Central Hospital. Go to Lasu. You will see people with kidney disease. Let me tell you something. 65% of big men, rich big men today, they have kidney infection. They get dialysis machine for their house. In case you don't know, there are big men today when they get private doctors, when they follow them. They run dialysis every two days. They bought the machine. They have everything in their compound. Let me tell you something. Nigerians, Nigerians, we all need to be very, very careful. These men of God, they are taking Christianity to another level. Very soon, men of God will go. Let me end the video here. I'll be back. Thank you.